The main tool that we get out a lot of times is that track saw. It's a big game changer. You can go in a person's house and make your cut with no dust. My favorite is the trim doors. You got doors that are rubbing. I can take the hardware off. I can throw a 3-degree bevel on that, and I can cut a door in mere minutes. That used to take hours.
We've got roughly 185 what I'll call spokes. They're the pie-shaped.